Yourself. You staying out of trouble, man?
You better believe it, bro. Totally guilt-free. It's business, business, business with me.
Yeah, why does that make me think you're about to ask me to do some dumb shit?
Damn, what do you take me for? I'm a giver, not a taker. I don't need anything from you. I want to make a gift of my car to you. It's a special machine, but, you know, what you have done for me recently is more special.
Thanks a lot, bro. You didn't need to do that, though.
No, I did. Yeah, there's a little bit of fun for you in the glove compartment. I think you will enjoy it.
All right, man. I'll check that out. Yeah, and thank you again.
That's what I told him. That shit would never have happened back in the day.
What's up, ladies? Still living the high life, I see.
Fuck you.
What you doing here, cruising?
That's very funny.
You know, Mr. Ancelotti's still blaming all that diamond shit for Gracie's kidnap?
Well, you did bring the heat down on the club, so I can understand why they blame you.
Yeah, and those chinks, they're still fucking pissed at that dispute of ours.
Again, fair enough.
Whatever, it don't matter, right? What matters is the Russian has come to Mr. Ancelotti and said he wants the head of anyone involved with the diamonds. Now, on top of all that Gracie and chink shit, the old man is pissed. He wants blood. I think we can cut a deal. We give him one body, all right? So basically, it's you or Tony. One of you has to die. Me and Vince would prefer to work with you in the clubs over the faggot, so you're lucky. You kill Tony. You get to keep the clubs. You and us together, partners. Either that, or the Russian is gonna send some serious people round to whack you and the fag with Ancelotti's sanction.
Yeah, you'll both get whacked.
You're way out of your league, kid. And you? You're a fucking loser, hanging out with children, living a fantasy life. I ain't killing Tony, but I may be about to kill you two fucks, though.
Then you're a dead man. You and your family and those spick drug dealers you hang out with, you're all dead. It's your choice.
It ain't our fault.
Fuck you.
Think about it. I'll be in touch, you fucking spick.
I'ma slice that nice do what I do. Right, boss?
Yes, indeed. You know what we try to do is reinstate that music in the game. You know, Liberty City, this little palace. We don't gotta do the part, make sure the streets got that heat. So I really gotta pay the homies in the
game. What the fuck is that?
It's easy to get on that joint with me. Put it to the producer. Focus, he definitely went in on the beat, too.
I like my man Jadakiss. Rapper, you don't get hurt on the B1027 if your skills ain't right.
hurry?
Yo, L, what's happening?
Stuff got weird with Tony, Des. There's some really bad shit that might be about to happen in there.
Oh!
There he is.
Thank God you got here, Luis. These fucking guys. Talk to them. Tell them we can figure it out.
It ain't that simple, Tom.
Sure it is. We got money coming. We can expand, refurb, rebrand. I'm an earner. I'm a survivor. I've been in this game since 1987.
Ouch. The terrible irony. You better tell him.
Tony, man.
What?
Things are kind of fucked, man. These guys, man. These fucking guys. You never should have brought them in, man. Now somebody's got it. You know.
The mix is with us now.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Times change, Tony. Your brand of charming homosexuality, it's kind of run out of steam. Someone has to pay for what's gone down. Do it.
Sorry. I'm sorry, man.
After all we've been through, Lou!
I'm sorry, T. You was family, man. But it's either you or all of us.
The Russians are coming, man. We don't got time for this gay shit.
Fucking pop them already.
You fucking moron!
Hey, I had second thoughts, man.
You fucking killed yourself just then. There's Russians, fucking everyone, they're coming after you. The old man, you're fucking dead. The both of you, they're coming any second and they're expecting corpses.
We better not disappoint then.
Ah, keep your head, Lou. He's a maid guy.
Fuck him.
All right, get out of here, Rocco. This is for the old man and that's it.
You're a dead man, Taco.
Get out of my club, you fucking mook. You sure that was smart?
You sure not shooting me was smart? I don't think so. All right, if we're gonna operate, we're gonna need some goodwill here.
What now?
I don't know. Didn't he say the Russians are coming?
Doesn't stop, does it?
Talking shit.
Oh, shit! Run! For God's sake, run while you still can!
I'll help you now!
More of them are arriving outside.
Then we're gonna have to go meet them, boss. It's gotta end sometime.
Take them out, Lou, please! Shit, Lou, I'm not built to handle these fucks! Any of them come through here, I'll have your back covered! I can't go out there! Get rid of them, Lou!
You fucked up coming here!
Please, get out there!
That's how we do it!
Shit! Shit! Shit, can you get rid of these badly dressed pricks? I'll get massacred if I walk out there!
We have blocked you for...
Yeah, you fuck!
No more waiting! Nobody's going to miss a club jam. Ah! Everywhere you flee, there we are!
Get out of my town! Is that more guys? What a fucking idiot! Killing him will be fun! Are you fucking kidding me? Even more of them?
What a pain you turned out to be!
Fuck you, bro! Fucking assholes! I'll get myself into this shit!
You tried to kill me, Lou! You wanted to fucking kill me!
Tony, man, what the fuck? We got through it. We beat them.
Who'd we beat? A couple of goons? The guys who wanted us dead are still out there! I'm done! I'm packing up and I'm leaving town! I'm heading to a spa town in the desert! It's been nice knowing you!
Don't be stupid, T. T, please, don't be stupid! I'll just come find you! Shit.
That's just funny, man.